Hello guys, welcome to Trick Design. In this video I'm going to show you how you can make this sketch in the 2D sketcher environment in Anygraphics. So let us start this. As you can see here, there are holes here, so with a 30 diameter and 18 mm diameter with a 4 holes, and as well as there are 2 holes on the top side, that is 22 diameter and 12 diameter. There are some dimensions missing in this sketch, so I'm just going to assume them and I will try to make it. So let's get started here. So I'll go to the sketcher environment, go to sketch and select any one of the plane and click OK. As you can see here, this is our sketcher environment. So what I will do is I will just draw these two diameter first. So this is 36 diameter and as well as 18 diameter. So let us go to the circle, and one is 18 diameter and another is 36 diameter. So I'm just going to make them concentric. As you can see here, these two are independent, so let us constrain them. Press C for the constraint. I'm just going to point on curve, and this should be this curve. And now, as you can see here, there is a 90 mm distance between these two holes. So from here, I will just give half of that. That is 45 mm. So this should be 45 mm. Okay. Now what I will do is the same at the same distance and the same diameters circles are there. So I'll just go to mirror option, which makes me easy. So I'll just go to mirror option and selecting these two. The center line will be this. Click OK. Now, as you can see here, there are two more holes with a 12 diameter and 22 diameter. Let us create that. So 12 diameter and 22 diameter. So let us make them concentric. As you can see here, this will lie on the center. So I'm just pressing C and point on a curve. This point should be on this line. And as also you can see here, the distance is 104 from the this base. So let us give this dimension from this center to this point, it is 104. Okay, now let us fit this. Okay, now as you can see here, there are circles here. So let us draw this 78 mm diameter circle first. So I'm going to circle, and it is 78 mm. You can draw the circles at any point, and later you can just constrain them. So I'm just going to constrain with the C command, point on a curve. So this point should be on this, and as you can see here, there is a distance of 57 from the top holes. So I'm just giving the linear dimension from this to this, 57. Let's give it as 57. Okay. Now I have one more circle here, 58 diameter, which is the construction line. So let us make this 58 mm on the same point. On the same point, I'm making it as 58 mm, and let us make this as construction line. So now, as you can see here, there are slots here with a 5 mm distance. I think it is 6 mm distance, as well as the holes of diameter 14. So let us make a 14 mm diameter hole first. Drawing 14 mm hole, and this hole should lie on this this circle, and also this point should lie on this axis. So we have got this. Now what I will do is there is a 32 mm diameter which is the end of this slot. So let us make two lines here from this line. These two should be with 6 mm, and also it should be from the center, it should be 3 mm. Now let us make a horizontal and it should be 3 mm, and I'm just going to extend these two up to the circle. Now what I will do is I will draw this circle with a 32 mm diameter. So let us go to also we can draw an arc here. It's not necessary to make a circle. So with a diameter of 32 mm radius, so it should be 16 radius. Okay. Now what I need to do is I need to trim the extra portion. So let us trim all these things. Okay. Now as you can see here, one slot is ready, and we need 6 slots similar to that. So for that I'm just going to do the pattern curve. So let us go to pattern curve here, that is the circular pattern. So just select the circular pattern here, and I'm just going to select the curve which I want to make a pattern. The curve, so specify the point. The point should be this point, and the counts, how many counts I need? 6 counts. And pitch angle, we don't remember, but we don't know. So let us give count and span. So count is 6 and the span is 360 degree. Now as you can see here, all 6 has came. Now we left with one diameter inside, which is a circle inside, which is around 22 diameter. So let us make it now 22 and constrain it with concentricity from any of the circle. So now as you can see here, this almost it is done. Only we left with 2 curves which the dimension is not given properly. So let us make it. There is an arc here with a 20 radius, and this radius is not given. So let us make this. So I'm going to select a 3-point arc from this point to this point. Okay, and here there is a fillet. So press F and just give the fillet between these two, the 20 mm radius. As you can see here, it is done. Now I'm just going to give the tangency between these two. Let us press C and select the tangency between these two. Okay. Now the tangency should be given between these two. Okay, as you can see here, this is tangent now. So I'm just going to hide the dimensions in order to make you clear. Yeah, all the dimensions are hidden. So now I will do the mirror for these two lines. So let us go to mirror and select these two. Center line should be this and click OK. And we left with one more line, that is this one. So let us draw that. Always prefer to draw a line and then give the constraints, the tangent curve between these two and this as well. Now the trim extra portion. So as you can see here, our sketch is ready as per the given input. Please subscribe to my channel and share my videos as well as like my videos. Thank you guys.